Children, today we are going to read this lesson. READING reading, TIME time, reading time. Page number 14. This is my classroom. There is a big blackboard on the wall. Our teacher writes on it with a chalk. This is a chalk. The teacher has a table to keep her books on. She also has a chair to sit on. She is busy the whole day. We have benches to sit on and desks to keep our books on. Our classroom has a door and two windows. These are windows. There are many charts on the walls. The charts display children's work on various topics. Our teacher also shows us short films, songs, and stories with the help of the projector. It is fun to watch the films. There is a cupboard near the wall. We keep our material there. There is a dustbin in the corner. We keep our classroom clean. So children, all of you, read the lesson like this. Okay?